What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, Super Mario, bringing you another My NBA 2K15 episode. And before I continue, shout out to one of my subscribers, Thomas Harris. He left a comment in episode 50 asking for a shout out because he's going to start a new series. He said, didn't specifically specify what type of series, but definitely go check it out. Like once again, Thomas Harris. And if you want to find his channel, he's here, I should say. He did leave a comment in episode 50, like I stated. So definitely go check him out. And if you guys need some help, you know, I'll give you a shout out either when making an episode or on Twitter at @Zooper_Mario_67. So definitely let me know. I'm always happy to help out any of you guys if you need the help. So shout out to him and subscribe to him, I guess, to see if he said he wanted to start a series, and I'm pretty sure he'll do great, so definitely give him a try. And in this episode, we're just gonna play a little bit of quick games. You know, we did get an epic finally. If you follow me on Twitter, you already know what epic it is. So a little bit of an incentive, I guess, to follow me on Twitter. But nonetheless, I'll show you right now once this game is over. And I'll be honest with you guys right now. I'm a spoil it a little bit. And oh, now it's cold. Nice. It's not that great of an epic. It's not. It's Paul Pierce. Oh, come on, network. I'm trying to make it all dramatic and stiff. It's Paul Pierce. Where is he? Over here, fellas. And I mean, good thing it has 3 enhancements, so that's always good. However, it's not a duplicate, so that's one bad. It's a small forward, that's another bad, because we already have 2 legendary small forwards. So, like I said, not that. I mean, it's still a great pull, don't get me wrong. Anytime I can pull an epic, it's a great pull, but not the cart we want. I mean, quite frankly, at this point, I just need a duplicate. I don't really care what position it is, as long as it's a duplicate to an epic card. So, hopefully we can get another card real soon, because it took us quite some time in order to get that Paul Pierce. And, I mean, I'm not really excited for it, because the Celtics did have a Rivals Clash, and a lot of people ended up getting that Paul Pierce, so it's nothing, like, new, I guess, that you'll see. I mean, I'm pretty sure you guys have seen people with them Paul Pierces. So, but like I said, nonetheless, it's an epic, and hopefully we can get a duplicate, and hopefully we can start winning more games, start winning more seasons. And speaking of seasons, I keep forgetting all these things, man. I'm going to show you guys a little season update right now. And you know what? I'm going to spoil this one too. We're not doing that bad. We're not doing that bad at all, fellas. Do I think we're going to win the season? Probably not. I'm going to be honest with you guys. Probably not. However, I feel confident that this time around, we can make it past the first round. So that's what stopped us last time. And quite frankly, anything past the first round, we're already winning, because we're getting, I believe for the quarterfinals, you get one epic. If you make it to the semifinals, I might be mistaken, don't quote me on this, you get 2 epics, and or it might be 1 epic and 1 ultra rare. But you're still getting, well, for me, at this point, it would be good. You're still getting the epics, so that's really what's, like I stated, holding us back. So hopefully we can get it done, and just get better cards, man. We're really getting close. I can't stress how close we are to getting that Kobe Bryant, but at the same time, I mean, it's like the expression says, it's so close, yet it's so far away. So hopefully we can get it soon. I will definitely continue the series. I probably just won't put Road to Kobe, because, you know, the Road to Kobe was achieved. And shout out to all the people that finished their own Road to Kobe recently. And hopefully we can get ours done soon. And also this auction house, I've heard some news that it's coming out soon. One of my followers on Twitter let me know. He told me that he heard that the auction house is going to come out following this Rivals Clash. So hopefully that happens. And definitely the auction house would bring another dimension to the game. And, I mean, he even brought up the point about sniping cards. And that's always a valid point, you know. There are people that accidentally or unintentionally or unknowingly even put up cards, good cards, for a really cheap amount of coins or credits, in this case, I would assume. Or sometimes, you know, there's people that give away cards and they'll just put them up real cheap and whoever gets it first. So hopefully we stumble upon those people. I'll definitely, if I have a card that I don't need and I have it in the, and I have it in my, the catalog, because we're still trying to complete the catalog. And if you guys need it, just definitely let me know. If I have no use for it, I'll probably end up giving it to you. Assuming you're the first one to ask for it, that is. You know, I can't have multiple people wanting the same card, because then I'll have to pick, and I don't like choosing between individuals, okay? But for the most part, like I said, the auction house would definitely bring another dimension to this whole My NBA 2K15. So, looking forward to that. And speaking of the Rivals Clash, we're not too sure who we're going to go for still. And once again, I keep bringing up Twitter. One of my subscribers or followers in this scenario, and subscriber, I guess, let me know that he's going for the Trailblazers, because he's a Trailblazers fan. And since I really don't have anyone, I guess, to like I quite frankly don't, this is the one Rivals Clash where I really don't know who to go for. So I might end up just going for that Trailblazers, just hopefully help him get his cards, you know. So I would recommend you guys going for the Trailblazers as well. Anyways, let's see if my boy Scotty, oh, that Blake though. We want a Blake Griffin. I ain't even gonna lie. We want a Blake Griffin. You know, I really do want a record setter, I should say. Those cards are, I mean, they're equally as talented as a regular legendary, if it were a legendary tier, and a star tier, if it were a star tier card, but they just look so much better, in my opinion. They look pretty cool. So, we're looking forward to getting our hands into one of those. Let's see if we can pull anything, you know. Will Bynum and Jeremy Evans. Not that good of pulls, I must say. Edin. And I believe my cards were close to being full, so I'll even bring you guys a little quick little training session with my boy Paul Pierce. And I saw the card, and he has really good offense. That's what stands out about him, so. Ooh, that was a close game. So hopefully we can pull some duplicates. Alright, my boy James Worthy. And hopefully we can pull that Kobe Bryant, man. Definitely getting the epic Kobe Bryant would definitely be a stepping stone, I guess, into our final quest. That's definitely going to be cool. Let's see if we can get some OG cards after this. Ooh, there we go. My card limit has been reached. I'm happy they increased the card limit from what was 100, if I'm not mistaken. And they put it to 110. And those 10 Those 10 extra picks kind of do make a difference, you know. Definitely gives us more space, gives us more cards. We can combine more cards when we train. And if you don't know yet, a combined card is better than just a regular card itself. So for example, I could apply 2 Jeremy Evans and get a certain amount of experience. But if I pro that Jeremy Evans and then feed my card that pro Jeremy Evans, you're going to get more experience for that card, I guess. So I guess quick little tip if you didn't know that. I'm sure most of you knew that, so just in case, you know. See, we still have that Reggie Jackson right there, and we got our boy Paul Pierce. So let's see. Look how many cards we have. Look at that. I mean, these super rares are just here because I'm waiting for the duplicates, but once this Rivals Clash starts, which is soon, I think I'm just going to start clearing up some space, because My cards definitely get full when I play Rivals Clash because, you know, grinding so many games. And I'm not too sure if I'll be grinding as much as I did when I was playing for the... When the Lakers Rivals Clash came up, but I'll definitely try. You know, nothing's guaranteed. So, like I said, I'll try my best. Hopefully we can get something. This guy has the total of 28 games played. And he's in Epic Tier. So, you know he bought them cards. Bill Russell, not trained at all. I mean, when you really don't have any cards to train with. Ray Allen, 4 levels trained. Cedric Maxwell, John Stockton, no levels trained once again. Sidney Moncrief, no levels. And his last card, get out of here, Facebook. We ain't even use you, though. Yep, Andrew Bogut. And our Ultra Rare Pro is way better. So I like playing those people, you know, because they have good cards. Don't get me wrong. They just don't have enough cards to have those good cards train. So those are always easy wins, my boy. The Fro Kobe. We're going to play against the Fro Kobe. My boy Cliff. There's that Fro Kobe, man. We need that. We need that young stud. Scottie Pippen, better than CP3. That's always good. Defense, no, we're not good at defense that much. My boy Carmelo Anthony putting in that work. Playmaking. Ooh, that Klay Thompson has really good offense. So definitely a good card. My boy John, not good enough for our MJ. Let's get that win. And I think we're going to go until we clear this board. So should be only a couple of games. And we're going to call it an episode. Whether it's a long one or a short one, I don't know yet. But we'll find out when we're done recording. And hopefully we can pull an elite or epic. I don't know why I keep saying elite, guys. I really don't know why I'm in the habit of saying elite. I'm pretty confident. I've made that mistake several times when I'm recording these videos. I don't know why that happens. I guess it's because I play Ultimate Team sometimes. Or I used to play it a lot when it first came out. So maybe that has to do with it. But once again, hopefully we can get an epic. Yeah, I got to stress that out. Tristan Thompson. Good card, actually. Good, really good card. So hopefully we can get an epic right here. Okay, that's my boy Costa right here. Nope. Nope, okay, my boy Trigger, playmaking, that Hakeem Olajuwon is actually pretty cool. Ooh, yes, Dominic Wilkins, get out of here, feller. Defense and rebounding. Ooh. Here we get that W. And hopefully his last card is an epic. Yep. And we get the win right there. And we're going to pull our epic. Epic. Right here. Nah, I was just kidding, guys. We're going to pull it right here. Our Jason Richardson. All right, the max is 2 more games. But we're going to pull our epic real soon. I'm telling you guys, you got to be confident with these picks, man. It's all about the good. It's all about the vibes, you know. You got to have good vibes, and you're going to get good cards. Andrew Bogut. Blake Griffin, once again. Our boy Blake, definitely trying to, you know, show up in front of the camera. He ain't camera shy. Big Scotty. Cedric Maxwell. Is this the same guy? I'm not sure. No, it's not, but I don't think so. No, it's not. It's because we saw that Blake Griffin, and then we saw that Carmelo Anthony, and it looked like the last person we played. Perry Jones, bam! Ooh, Jeff Wehe. We're definitely going to take it to the last game. Ooh, it's going to be the last card, fellas. It's going to be the last card. You know, this is a good sign. This is a good sign. That epic ain't shy. Mad King 77-7. Bradley Beal. We have that Bradley Beal. He's pretty good. He's pretty good. He ain't that bad. He ain't that bad, fellas. Scotty. My boy Scotty. We don't have that Tom Sanders. But I've definitely seen it a lot, so we wouldn't be surprised if we pull it soon. Damn, that Julius Erving, though. We need to get our hands in a star. All right. James Worthy. And eyes closed for this one. Bam. Oh, network error. Why you gotta be so rude? Come on, network. You like it when I sing to you, feller? See, this is also a good sign. You know, it's making it more dramatic. That's what this game likes to do. You know, it's you have to add excitement, and then we're gonna pull our epic, and it's gonna be a duplicate Kemba Walker, and I'm gonna be happy, and everyone's gonna be happy, and it's the last card. No. Well, anyways, if you enjoy the content, like always, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more. Bye.